It's time for another It's All Been Done Radio Art commercial. This one is from the anniversary show, and it's being released in the order it was performed. It stars Katie Boissoneault and Samantha Stark. Enjoy!
Hi, folks. I'm Holly Harper
Stop.
What?
Stop. Are you really doing a commercial now, Katie?
Now? Yeah, Sam, why?
I mean, did you just not see that last segment?
Well, yeah, I mean, of course I did.
It was crazy!
I mean, I can't say I'm really surprised. Regina is an evil witch.
Yep, with a capital B. But still, I didn't expect her to kill those guys just snap.
I mean, you know.
And oh my gosh, what about Abby? We have to talk about Abby. She freaking stabbed someone,
okay,
Katie.
Yeah, they were evil. I don't really feel that bad for them.
Well, of course they were evil, but man, that was so brutal.
Are you going to let me do the Holly Harper segment or not?
I can't believe Josh is back.
I guess not.
So happy. I mean, I was sure he was dead, goner for
good.
Yeah,
me too.
Oh man, that was intense.
Yeah, but Josh showed back up last month, so I don't really think it's that surprising.
I mean, it's still insane.
Okay, well, I guess we're out of commercial time. Back to the show.
I can't believe you don't want to talk about this. Like, you don't even care for your
It's All Been Done presents
Who's Got the Time?